Hello, I'm Jeff McNall. I'm the Director of Product Line Management, Audio and Video for Roller Technologies. Welcome to NAB. I'm going to show you our latest products that we're showing in the show. First of all, starting on top, let's go with Pandora. Loudness is a very hot issue. So here you can see your reading, large screen. You can even get a histogram of what you need, your loudness. I can go here, I can go to logging. Pick a day and date, pick your file, and you have it there. Comes in SDI and 4AS inputs, all in this box as an interface. We think this will be a very popular product. Next we have Presto. We showed this last year as a concept, but this year it's now shipping with installations worldwide. The idea is this is a 16x1 3G capable switcher. So you can go and select whatever channel you want. You can just punch up. And that's live video inside there. So you see inside those little screens. Next we have the Matty 8. The Matty 8, what it does is you can assign any 8 of 64 channels from the Matty stream to this unit right here. You can pick left and right, whatever ones that you want to listen to, and adjust. It has analog summed outputs, a headphone muting. We expect every new truck build to have at least 12 of these in it. Matty saves miles of cable and weight. So it's a very easy setup. Next we have our M1 DX series. But this is a Dolby D AC3 only unit. Before we had had non-Dolby or Dolby E, Dolby Digital Plus D. This comes in as a middle tier. So we found that the marketplace required this, so we're introducing this product that's been on the floor for 12 hours.
They've given them the green light to go.
Next we're going to go look at the Amp2 16V enhancements. And here we have the Amp2 16V. It was introduced last year and was shipping immediately after the show. We've added quite a few enhancements to customers' requirements. So here I can come through and I can pick whatever stream I want. And I get loudness readings for each of those. And I even get a Dolby Zoom function that takes a Dolby channel and expands a whole channel and shows all the metadata for that. Very, very powerful device. It's the only device out there that can take inputs from any format, AES, analog, 3G capable, all at the same time. You can assign them to any channels that you want. That makes it a very unique product. You want to study your metadata more, you can even go and shift the screens. You have metadata on one side and so on. I can have the meters on one side as well. With all my metadata, I can scroll through it. Very, very powerful unit. It's software-based, so it's future-proof.